Good day from the Great White North. This is Freaky B, the Crazy Canuck. And once again, it's time for another episode of Kerbal's Space Program. So, this week I have big goals. Big aspirations. I want to land a little Jebediah on the moon and have him do a moonwalk. Now, I've practiced this a couple times this week and with no success. Because going to the moon requires additional fuel, which means need more rockets, which means more weight. So it took everything just to get into orbit. And couldn't even escape Earth's gravity. So hopefully, at the very least, I'll be able to escape Earth's gravity, or at least escape Earth's orbit, and explore space. And hopefully land on the moon. But I am equipped to do it. Let me show you what I mean. As you can see, I got landing gear to land on the moon. I even have a little ladder for Mr. Jebediah to go and do his moonwalk. Now, I got a shitload of rockets, a shitload of fuel. So I'm sure Big Bertha here is gonna be a heavy bitch. But I got the four rockets here to at least get us in space. Got the middle one, the middle stack there, to get into orbit and hopefully escape orbit. And we got these little firecrackers, I guess up here we'll call them, to give us that little boost to make sure we get to the moon. So without any further ado, let's launch and go to the moon directly ahead of us. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. And we're off. As I said, Big Bertha is a heavy bitch. Oh, give me 20. Come on, give me 20. I got 20 right on the button. All right, so. Ooh, I guess they fucking exploded in the atmosphere. Ooh, what the fuck? Come on, why you do this to me? Why are you doing this to me? Oh my god, this is really not good. Okay, what does the map say? We are in deep shit, that's what the map says. I think our little experiment went a little caca. Oh, this is so bad. Okay, I don't want to use you guys yet. Okay, now remember, folks, we gotta hit 70 for space. Now I'm hoping that they're gonna have pity on me. You know what? This might work. This might work, folks. I'm not saying we'll land gracefully on the moon, but we might just land. Alright, so let's check the map out. Let's jeez, I really don't like that orbit. Alright, so let's get ourselves ready. Come on, you can do it. Come on, let me escape. Have some pity on me. Let's see if we can at least somewhat slow ourselves down. Enough, not enough to climb back up, but enough to really slow this shit all down, everything. I'm going to keep it to see if I can land. Deploy shoot. All right. So at least we're gonna land. We're gonna safely land. But what I want to do is, first off, let's speed things up a bit, because we're not gonna wait for this forever. There. Let's. Let's extend. If we're gonna land, at least let's land straight up. All right. Ooh. Let's land this puppy. Did we do it? We did it. We landed. Gemini, might as well make use of this. Come on out, my friend, and explore this world. What's going on there? Can we get him out? There we go. EVA. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna change just a couple little things. Instead of shooting the main center rocket after the four huge ones separate, instead of firing that one, we're gonna fire the four little ones because they seem to have more of a boost. And I'm pretty sure I can get into orbit after with just the center stage. So, everything's ready to go. So, we're just going to put our throttle to full, activate our SAS, and launch. We're doing good. At least good time, anyways. All right, so let's give it that little punch I was mentioning with the next stage. Ooh, Jesus Christ, what a punch that is. Oh no, don't turn it. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This way. Come here. Work with me, boy. Work with me. Come on. Here we go. We got it. Here we go. Work with me. Work with me. All right. So now we just get back into position and. What happened? That wasn't supposed to happen. No. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good. That wasn't supposed to happen. And here we go. This should work. Everything should be okay now. So let's fire and see what this gives. 23, not bad. All right. Oh, this worked beautifully this time. All right. Ooh. I'm gonna leave that alone for a second. And launch. Let's cut the engines right away. I want to see how far we can go. I don't think they did enough. God damn, I don't think that goddamn rocket did enough. I'm going to need a bigger boat, boys and girls. I'm going to need a bigger boat. All right. Okay. Damn, I didn't keep it at 45. I didn't think we were honestly gonna make it, but we did. All right, so let's right about here ought to do the trick. And let's try to get our orbit going. We did it. Yes! We're in orbit. Okay. Oh, where the fuck am I going? Oh, what'd I do? I screwed up. So we're pretty fucked. We're what one might consider lost in space. I don't think there's any hope or chance of getting back. So, you know what, folks? Might as well really make this our swan dive. And, fly into the sun. I mean, what else is there left? I really don't know what else to do. So, the only thing I can think about is, a glorious death. So, let's fire the engines up and head for the sun. And away we go. I don't think we're gonna make it, but hey, you never know. So, it's a shame. I was really hoping to land on the moon, or at least even crash on it. I would have been happy with a crash, to be honest. At least I would have touched it. So, we didn't succeed this time, but hopefully we will next time. And on that note, thank you guys for stopping by. And if you've enjoyed the video, then smack the like button, lay down your comments, and subscribe if you haven't already to the channel. And until the next video, this is Freaky P saying good day. Want to stay up to date on the newest videos added to the channel? Then click on the subscribe button below. Or better yet, come and post your comments, questions, or just have a chat with me on my Facebook page by clicking on the link in the description box below. And until the next video, this is Freaky P saying good day.